again, it's Matt.
And Chels.
Eskimo Callboy, another version of Hypa Hypa featuring Sasha. Not sure which of the two. Yeah, we figured Hypa Hypa is such a good song. Eskimo Callboy's having a blast with it. So let's get a taste of each genre. I like what they're doing with it.
We enjoyed the one by Saltatio Mortis.
I think it's Saltatio Mortis.
Okay. We enjoyed that one a lot. So I'm curious to see what this one is like, because I read that this is more of a poppy vibe.
Is it?
Pop vibe, yes.
You read more than I did.
Someone said that. So the official video link is down below. Our links are down there as well. And please do not forget to like and subscribe.
Yes.
Thanks.
You took the words right out of my mouth.
Sure did.
Must have been while you were kissing me. Name that artist.
I don't know. I know the song though.
Meatloaf. Weirdest fucking name. It's me. So impressive.
It's impressive. That was fun.
I'll let you go first.
Okay. I enjoyed that one a lot. What do I want to say? I liked that she was in it. I liked the 80s vibe behind this. Of course, I mean, they all kind of have that. You've got the mullets that kind of...
Well, just because they're mullets doesn't mean it's 80s.
I guess that's probably not fair of me. You get it. I'm going to give this one an 8 out of 10. It was a lot of fun. I liked the way that they sang into the camera. I liked his voice a lot. It was just a lot of fun.
The video was fun. Wasn't for me. I didn't care for it, to be honest. They really, the dope, they dropped the ball on that for me. And I don't know, it just, to be honest, it didn't have the flair that the original version and the Saltatio Mortis version had.
I understand that.
it was fun. It was more like dance floor music. I like Dua Lipa, but that's really about it when it comes to that style of music. I will give that a 4 out of 10. I did appreciate the eye contact. I love the video, love the goofiness. When he lifted both skates up, it reminded me, I felt like I was watching a Saturday Night Live skit. It was an enjoyable video.
Damn, man.
You went hard. Well, I didn't like that version of Hypa Hypa.
That's okay.
I feel like it deserves more than that.
You are right about that one little, that beat part not being in it.
It did
feel like it was missing something.
It felt flat to me.
Agree to disagree. Thank you guys so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed this reaction, and we'll see you next time. Bye.
Bye.